I don't want to take any chances, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just... caught. You should be too, mate.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.